Hello everyone, this is Static, and I'm Fanatic to bring you guys another Minecraft video. Today we're here back on the Mystical server, the best server around. Yes, that is right. You may be wondering a few things. One, you may be asking, Static, where have you been? And the answer to that would be, I was sick, so I had no time to record or edit. And the second thing would be, Static, why are you flying? The last time I checked, you weren't flying yet. There you go, words. And the answer to that is, yes, I wasn't flying. But the thing is, I didn't record my intro when I started. So I'm recording it now, and by the end of the video, we will have our elytras. Don't you worry, we just gotta get to that. So lots of progression to do today, because last time we only got diamond armor, we hadn't even made it to the nether. So lots to be done today, and I hope you enjoy the video. Let's get right into it. Last episode, guys, we did a lot, and we have a lot done, like this amazing iron farm and fancy new armor, along with pranking some people on the server, which we might get to later. I do not know yet, but from last episode, we have something we have to do, which is go visit Tuck, because Tuck said that he is actually done with this mob farm, and I am very excited to see it. I don't have his armor yet, but it's okay. We're gonna get to that also in this episode. But without further ado, let's pop over and see Tuck. I think I see someone, guys. I think that is Tuck. We'll go over there. Hello, Tuck.
Hello.
How's it going?
It's going good. I got a little something to show you.
Oh, I can't wait.
Just a little something.
A little something. Okay.
I have some crops here. See how good this is? Nice. Just kidding. Come over this way.
Oh my goodness. What is... That is huge, Tuck. Oh my
goodness. Yeah. I kind of went a little overboard.
Yeah, when I thought you were going to do a mob farm, I thought it was going to be like a box on the surface like we did in like our local server. My goodness, that is humongous.
Yeah, and you can jump in the boat. We'll take a trip.
Okay, yeah. Oh my goodness. Look at that, guys. Tuck, you have been busy.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's, I figured there's people, so we might need some resources.
Yeah. Oh, a nice ladder and everything. I already hear skeletons dying.
Okay. Hey, take a little peeksy.
Oh my goodness. That it's already filling it. It's already filling into the secret chest. That is a lot of items. Oh my goodness. That is more gunpowder than that. That's gonna last us a very long time.
Yep, definitely.
Bones are gonna be great.
Yeah. Bones, trading rotten flesh if you want to. You got arrows for days.
Actually, yeah, I'll take a stack of arrows.
Yeah.
My goodness.
I don't even have a bow yet, but
that is a lot of
now we haven't
items. Wow, that is amazing. Well, thank you, Tuck. I don't have your stuff yet.
What?
It's coming. Okay. I'm sorry. I know. I've been trading like crazy. I had to go get some redstone for some things because. You said you needed some, which I'm...
Yeah, sure. I needed the time
here,
at the top.
I'll take a peeksy up top. There you go. There's the timer. Yeah, but... That was a lot of redstone.
Yeah, it was a lot. This actually does produce a very tiny amount of redstone.
I did see
middle
one
chest at the bottom.
Does.
Yeah,
that's it. Just one.
Just from witches. It's not a great drop, but... Yeah.
That is funny. But, oh my goodness, thank you, Tuck. I will get your armor and tools soon. I know you're probably, like, very excited for that.
Yeah, I'm ready to leave this area and start adventuring someplace else now.
Yeah, once I do that, I'll call you over, and how about we go Nether Fortress hunting?
That sounds great.
Yeah. Okay then, Tuck, I will see you later.
Sounds good. Bye.
I also decided I want to have some fun today, and editing wise, and I made a trailer for the mob farm. So, Tuck, Here you go. Here's your mob farm trailer. Hope you like it. Alrighty, everyone, and just like that, I finally just got all of Tuck's things. He already has an axe and a pickaxe, and he didn't want to hoe. So we have his diamond sword, diamond shovel, and diamond armor, and we have to. We can go bring that over to him, and then we are off to go fight some blazes, guys. We gotta go find that fortress. So, yeah, let's head over to Tuck, and let's go. We'll go give this to him. And I can just drop these off because Tuck said he can't record a clip right now because he can't really speak. So there you go. And we'll see you later, Tuck. Bye. And then it was finally time to go to the fortress with Tuck, which is super exciting. So we can go, you know, chop those blazes down. And that's great, except my audio was kind of bad in it. So I will be doing a voiceover for you all so you know exactly what was going on. And kind of in a funny way. All right, you'll see what I mean. Cue the clip. Okay, we're finally in another. Let's go find a fortress. Here we go. Okay, this way is a big open area, so let's go over here and let me go find a way down. Ah, I'm getting shot by skeletons. And we already made it to a dead end, so let's see if we can go around this mountain. Oh, I hate basalt deltas, but I have to go there anyway.
Is that the fortress right there?
Well, that didn't take long.
Woo, guys, here we are.
No, but like, why? Why do I sound like that? That is so enthusiastic, static.
You have, hold on, safety grace.
In this next clip, I warn you, this scared me so incredibly bad, you have no idea. Oh, Jesus, bro. I just got jump scared so bad. Yeah, terrifying. Am I right? There's a spawner right here. That's a spawner right there.
Okay, let's
I like how we both walked past that. Well, that is perfect. We just got all those blaze rods, and now I have to head back, and yeah, once I get back home, then I guess we can start making our way over to the portal. Here we go. Alright, and it was finally time after that to go to the end portal with Tuck, so we can go beat this dragon. I got some gear, we got stocked up. Yes, that was after we just saved my horse because he went into the nether. And I didn't want him to get blown up by gas because, you know, gas, they're crazy. And then, yeah, we're off to go beat the dragon and hopefully get our elytras. Wink, wink. So, yeah, without further ado, here we go. But before we get to that, guys, it is that time of the video where I have to remind you guys of something. It is that I fell in the water. It is that time, guys. If you are enjoying my content, please consider liking and subscribing. It does help out a ton. So it makes me so I want to make it so I make more videos for you all. And then yeah, you guys can see more amazing content from me, along with Soul and Tuck and all the new Mystical Server members. And then yeah, so if you guys have not liked or subscribed yet, please do that. It helps out a ton. And let's continue with our video. Are we ready for this, Tuck?
I'm ready.
I'm a little nervous, not gonna lie.
Always.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Three.
Three, two.
One. Go.
Nope.
Ooh, okay. Okay, we're in. We're in. That, I have to say, was the fastest I think I've seen the end load up.
Yeah, that was scary, though.
Why?
Because I felt like I was falling.
I don't hear the dragon yet, so he's clearly invisible. Clearly, where is the... Oh, there he is. I just hear him. Okay. You know what to do. Did my stuff all burn?
No, not all of it. You definitely have stuff that burned, though.
Yeah, figures.
I picked up some things.
Well, my pick's still here. I'll beat you with an arrow.
I have your sword.
There you go.
Oh, there you go.
I beat him with an arrow, guys. Okay. That really sucks.
And just like that, everyone, the dragon is gone. The end is free, and now we can go over to that portal right over by my head. And then, oh, yes, I just fell in the portal because an Enderman scared me. Anyway, and then we can go and get our elytras. Here we go.
Thank you.
And just like that, we have our Elytra, which is super, super, super cool. And now we get to fly around the mystical server. I mean, look at this view. Look how beautiful this world looks. And there's even a rainbow because it was just raining. That is really funny. Anyway, we have our Elytra now. It is super cool. We got to fly around, visit people super fast. Me and Tug both got two Elytras. We have a backup Elytra if we need. And if not, then, you know, just an Elytra for show, I guess. But yes, that is super cool. That took us like 2 hours for all of that. So you guys have that sped up for you. Which you just watched, so that is super cool. And yeah, that is actually all I have planned for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We got a lot done. And yeah, next episode, guys, we get to actually have some fun instead of doing regular, you know, Minecrafty grinding things in early game. So I'm very excited to show you all that I have planned. But yes, that is it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, please remember to like and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.